want you to meet my friend Carlo.
Hi, Carlo.
This is Mia.
Hey,
nice to meet you.
Yes,
hi.
Mia.
How are you?
Carlo is a writer.
Yeah, and they say I have a knack for world building. I got a lot of heat right now. There's a lot of buzz, people talking about me, which is exciting. And you work so hard and then all that validation.
Sure, I'm gonna grab a drink.
Yeah. Okay. It's really nice to meet you.
Iran, a fantastic suggestion. All right, piano man, tickle those ivories. Let's hit it. One, two, three, four. That's right.
I walk along the avenue. I never thought I'd meet a girl like auburn hair and tawny eyes, the kind of eyes that hypnotize me through. You hypnotize me through. And I ran so far away, I couldn't get away.
All right, I remember you. And I'll admit I was a little curt that night.
Curt?
Okay, I was an asshole. I can admit that.
Okay.
But requesting Iran from a serious musician is just, it's too far.
My lord, did you just say a serious musician?
I don't think so.
Can I borrow what you're wearing?
Why?
Because I have an audition next week. I'm playing a serious firefighter.
So you're an actress. I thought you looked familiar. Have I seen you in anything?
The coffee shop on the Warner Brothers lot. That's a classic.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
You're a barista. And I can see how you could then look down on me from all the way up there.
Time to next set.
He doesn't tell me what to do.
He just told you what to
do. I know. I let him. What's your name?
Mia.
Mia. Guess I'll see you in the movies.